Southeastern Massachusetts, transmitting non-stop cutting-edge classics. WELH 88.1.
It's your Hobo Rock and Roll 94 HJY.
God, I feel spacey this morning. I'm so spacey, I was in the parking lot looking through my work backpack for almost a minute for my car keys when indeed they were in my deep pockets the entire time.
Oh no.
Paul was so spacey this morning that he fondled me. Oh no, he was Kevin Spacey.
Oh, wow.
Outlaunched for the fact that Paul has deep pockets.
Well, unfortunately, my deep pockets are literally deep pockets.
Yeah, and Paul cuts holes in his deep pockets just so he can play with himself and nobody notices.
Oh, speaking of
Spacey. Yeah, looking for my keys again. Yeah.
Speaking of Spacey, I'm going to do a shout out to my buddy Chris, who last week put his cell phone in the microwave.
Oh, hey. No. no. He didn't run it, did he?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. He was heating up the coffee. Yeah.
And he put his meatloaf to his ear. To
weird.
And then he did it again because they called back.
Cole and Al.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Mornings, 194. HJY.
God, was it fun? I know it used to be wild. That's 'cause I used to be.